Did you know that in the new Apex game mode, there are 4 squads? Wolf, Bear, Eagle, and of course, Tiger. There's actually some logic deciding on which team that you get. If you're on Team Bear, you have the best team stats-wise. If you are Team Eagle, you are more likely to run low pick rate legends. If you're on Team Tiger, you're more likely to pick movement legends such as Octane or Pathfinder. And if you're on Team Wolf, you're the worst player in the lobby.